A group of persons with disability have called on the federal government and the private individuals to pay more attention to meeting their needs and other vulnerable groups in the society. They made the call at an outreach program organized in Ibadan, Oyo State. Olaide Oyewole has the story.
With disabilities in Nigeria, latest Nigeria demographic and health survey reveals that about 7% of household members above the age of 5 experience some level of difficulty in at least one functional domain. The federal government, in a bid to combat stereotypes, prejudices, and harmful practices relating to persons with disabilities, has developed community-based sensitization and education campaigns. These programs were initiated school-based disability rights awareness program, strengthened documentation and reporting on human rights violations against persons with disabilities that are rooted in stigma and customary beliefs.
Then to support the special one, because if you are talking about the, let me cite like one example now, about the special one education. If government show fully support, it will be okay. It will give the special one privilege to go to school.
I want government to help us so that some of us used to beg, so that we don't want beggars around us. I pray that government should please and assist us so that everything will become fine.
Also advocated was the need for these categories of persons to be fully integrated into the national economy through interventions and private supports.
So the key thing is that the government is actually not doing enough. And I want to appeal to people in positions of power. I'm not saying they are not doing it, but they can still do more.
The donation given to them will go a long way to assist them in their academic pursuit and to meet some challenges of life.
You know, caring for the poor is not denominational or sectional. Everybody must have a budget for the poor. And
the event also featured the donation of several items to support the vulnerable groups and the presentation of scholarship to students. Olaide Oyewole, TVC News, Ibadan.